Hello, my wonderful people. I want to say thank you for always coming my way, for the returning subscriber, my friends on YouTube. I want to say thank you. I appreciate your love and your support. You are so amazing, and I cannot thank you enough. And I want to say good morning, good afternoon, and good evening, depending on wherever you are listening to me. I've come this morning, this afternoon or this evening, to share something that I have in my mind. And I believe that it has tendency to bless you and to lift your spirit. And the subject I'm looking at to share with us this day is living a transparent life. You know, being able to live an authentic and transparent life is always a challenging, it's always a challenge, anytime, any day. Living short of transparency is a destructive element that doesn't portray anything good and acceptable. I want you to be very, very honest and be open as you live your life. There should be no skeletons in your cupboard, in your daily dealings. That's the only reasonable way of building a lasting relationship and living with integrity. That's the only way you can build a lasting legacy for yourself. And quickly, let me tell you a few fallible steps to guarantee transparent living. And the one, number one, I would say is consistency. You know, living an inconsistent way reflects an impression that you are unsure of yourself, and it sends a confusing signal to all around you. And you want to stop that. You want to be able to live a very consistent life. So stop wavering back and forth. Get stable in your life. Get steady in your life. Show transparency. If you are not consistent, it tells a lot that you are not reliable and cannot be trusted. And no one wants to befriend or have a relationship with someone that cannot be trusted. And number two, the thing that will help is this. Let your yes be yes and your no be no. This is about following through on your words. If you can't do something, be as honest as possible instead of making up a lie or an excuse. If you are not able to follow through on your promises, the less people will respect you, and quickly they lose trust in you. If you want to be trusted, let your yes be yes and let your no be no. Be consistent in your living. Be consistent in your daily living. Then you gain respect. You gain a wonderful relationship or relationships with a lot of people. Thank you for listening to me, and I want you to enjoy the rest of your day. Till I come again and next time, stay blessed and stay on top. And for those of you that have not considered subscribing to this channel, what are you waiting for? Just do it, do it, do it, do it, do it. Don't stop. Now, subscribe. And for those of you that always be coming, thank you for always coming back to see what I have for you. Make comment and thumbs up. Thank you very much. Stay on top. For now, I want to say bye to all amazing friends, amazing people.